Hi guys, and welcome in this new tutorial. In this video, we will see how to put infinite coins and gems. Let's begin. Start game guardian link in description. Insert your coins and gems. Select float. Start a game to get some coins. Insert the new values. Enter the number of coins and gems you want to have. If I was helpful to you, don't forget to put a like and subscribe. Write in the comments what you want in an upcoming video. Thanks for watching.